Strong words of condemnation from the German Chancellor in the wake of Wednesday's deadly attack by a suspected far-right extremist.
Racism is a poison. Hatred is a poison. And this poison exists in our society and is to blame for far too many crimes.
Germany has seen a rise in support for far-right parties in recent years, as well as an increase in far-right extremist attacks.
If the suspicion is confirmed that the terrible attack in Hanau has a right-wing background, then this would be the third right-wing killing in Germany within a year. This is a terrible realization, because it means that right-wing extremism has become a threat for Germany again. A threat for everyone who lives here.
Collaborating with far-right parties has been a taboo in mainstream German politics since World War II. However, earlier this month in the eastern state of Thuringia, a regional branch of the ruling CDU party backed a local centrist candidate, also backed by the far right. The German defense minister said Wednesday's attack highlighted the need to clamp down on any kind of collaboration with the far right.
The CDU must always make it very clear, and not just the CDU, but for all the political parties in Germany, that there can be no collaboration allowed with political parties that are in any way far right, and I make a point of saying support Nazis in their party.
Germany now sits at a political crossroads. Recent polls put public support for the far right AfD party at 10% to 15%. In order to continue excluding them from government, the current coalition will likely have to open up to broader partnerships with non-traditional allies on the left.